Hey guys, it's your boy, the Online Miner Police here, and today I'm here with another video. Today we're going to be doing tricks with me fidget spinners. Oh yes. First trick. Is the finger switch. Okay, that didn't work. Finger switch. I almost did it. Guys, this is very hard to do. I mean, it's... Oh yeah, we're using this. Is it smaller? Hopefully you guys can see it. It doesn't land on my actual finger. Okay guys, skipping that one. So the next one is you have to do it with your hand and like get it to land spinning. You're gonna use this one, guys. Kind of makes a sound. I wonder if you guys can hear that. And then we've got this one. It's like five sided, but it's got, instead of bearings, it's got balls. It's got like little rubber balls. Balls, and that's kind of cool, I guess. Like when you spin it and you can see it from the side, you can see them like sticking out kind of. I like this one. It's like rainbow emoji LED one. I'll put it on my favorite one that I like to do. This one because it does make sick patterns. Don't need that one. Well, we got this like plain white one. This one is white. That green one, it doesn't spin very much. So we got this plain white one. It's plain. Plain white. Ah! A bit no cap came out. This one is a bit damaged. It's like metal Captain America. Captain America. Why isn't it spinning for very long? One second, guys. Why are you not spinning if it's spinning? Why are you not spinning, huh? Oh, jeez. Okay, this is really annoying. You know, this one I showed you earlier, bam, 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 bam. Okay. Look. I got this cool skull one. It's like rainbow and skulls. Almost silent when it spins, it looks so dope. I got like this rainbow wheel. Spin it. What? I got this rainbow. Two-sided one. Righty. Spins pretty well. Kinda heavy. Not this one here, guys. That was lovely, if you heard it. Sweet. Yes, no. When you slow it down, it looks sick. Yeah. You can screw off the bearings too. This metal. One is pink, but yeah, it still looks cool. But this pink one, and this one, the bearings out. You can also screw the bearings off, and they have these like three rubber bands around them, I think, or something. It looks really cool when you spin it, and you just tighten the bearings a bit. And you can stand it. That made a loud noise. I got this. I got this Batman two-sided one. Okay. And what this fidget spinner is like camo. It's cool. Spins like that, isn't it? Imagine we got this like we got this like bright green one, kind of bright. It's got gold bearings. If you get, I'll try and get one out. Gold bearings. So you got me. I'm gonna see if I can take out all the bearings on this one. I'm gonna see what it looks like. I'm gonna do that. Ow! Ow! No bearings. Oh my goodness! I got this one that I like customized. It was like just white and I got red bearings in it and black caps. So that spinny looks pretty cool. What's it, guys? Alright, I'm gonna have to end the video there, guys. See you in the next video. Bye!